just begin to pray in the Holy Ghost right now. Lift up your voice.